Hello and welcome back to Random Games.
Won't you kick some of that, you know?
I am going to be playing Need for Speed Underground 2. And this is my first time using the Dolphin emulator. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. It has been a long time since I played this game. And it is... Last time I played it was like years ago.
Hey, how's it going? I'm Rachel, Samantha's friend. I heard your plane finally got in. Well, welcome to Bayview. Hey, if you haven't already guessed it, what you're hearing is the car's short message system, otherwise known as SMS. I don't know if you're familiar with it, so I set it up for first-time use. Read the instructions to find out how...
That's why I had it on medium and not easy. Okay, I have to fix something here.
It works. Now check out the mini map. It's simple to use, but make sure you get familiar with it. This is the big city, you know. I need my ride back soon.
Ah.
So meet me at the car lot highlighted
okay,
on the
that's
mini map.
How you drive. Okay, it has been a long time. Okay, let me tone down the volume a bit more. Oh! Already crashed it.
Yo, Rachel! Heads up with some runs for you. Bunch of losers gathering for some races. Now's a chance to add some easy coin to your account. I'm sending you the location right now. I see you there.
Okay, it's the bumpers that allow me to drive. Okay, I don't remember that. And last time I played this, then again, I played the PS2 version last, so it's different. I am playing the GameCube version since I'm using Dolphin. The main reason why I'm playing this is because I want to see if this is still one of my favorite Need for Speed games.
have you been with my ride, huh? There better not be a single mark on it. Sam claims you can drive. Maybe so, but you ain't using my ride. Use your cash to pick out a set of wheels. I'll call you later. Oh, hey, I forgot. Samantha called. Your insurance payout just came through, so she wired it over. This should be enough to cover the cost of any one of these rides. I'll check in with you later.
Ooh.
You know how you do it, man.
This is cool.
I'm sure people don't even believe we're together right now. But tell your story. You know the one I like.
Ah, right? Oh, but I like this one.
Riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born.
Between, you know what? I'll go with this. I think I have enough. Yes.
There's a killer on the road. His brain is squirming.
So, I guess since I'm using Dolphin and the emulation is. Pretty good.
Alright, now that you got yourself a set of wheels, head over to my garage. Don't bother looking for races because there's nothing going on. Don't keep waiting again. See you there.
Yeah, the emulation is not that bad. A couple of graphical glitches, but that's fine. Okay, since this is my call, I can crash however into whatever I want. Crash montage is all gonna return at some point. So I don't know which Need for Speed game I played the most. I think it was Most Wanted. I do not know.
Let me give you the 411. Everything in the Bayview race scene goes through me. And if you haven't noticed yet, it's the place to be. The race scene here is big. Whatever you like, you can find it, if you know where to look. Drag, drift, circuits, and way more. The scene runs so deep, we're racing in places you wouldn't believe. Of course, with that comes an opportunity for some serious money. Best of all, there's an invitation-only series called the Underground Racing League for the elite driver, where the coin and the props are off the hook. All it takes is the right cred and the proper connections. Remember, this is my town. You're a guest, so max respect. Round back is Tommy. He's a wizard under the hood. He'll hook you up.
Hey, dude. Rachel set it up so you can handle all your business out of the garage. She set aside some room for you. Come on, I'll show you where you can store your rides. Yo, here we are. Your own personal space. You can lay out all your parts and gear here. There's also some tools in the back so you can custom tune your ride.
I change the color.
The crooked letter L to the Y to B. Double O G to the Y's me. Okay. G'd up, hopping out the ride with it. Posted in the driver's seat. All you up, twisters on my feet.
I cannot.
When I fall back, jump with the creep. Got the hood
since I hit the streets. All I really need to make the mix complete is a big fat cut before I get raw. On the late night, trying to duck the I won't come cheap, no, not to tall.
I cannot change the color.
Walking out the mall every day, all day. I be
yes, save.
Bitch, funk my way, and you're bound to fall. What you coming out? Sly Boogie, that's my name.
Okay, I just don't remember pressing all button to drive.
Hey, by the way, I forgot to mention that there's a lot of action in the city tonight. I've uploaded the race locations into your map. Go out there and start making a name for yourself.
Okay, let's see. Options. Gameplay. It's difficulty is on easy because I can't play on normal. Let's see, which one is which race is this?
Hey Matt, if you haven't already heard, I'm in the know when it comes to all the tuner gear coming and going in Bayview. If a shop's got something prime and worth looking at, I'll hit you on your SMS and let you in on it. The stuff usually goes fast.
Yo, listen here.
Okay, I think I've always done this race false. I never win. Four? No, three laps. Okay, I was like, four laps? Really? To drift more. I don't know why I don't do that. Yes, safe, please. Movie. I'm also drinking a G Fuel. Not sponsored.
Hey man, nice race back there. But you know what they say, winning ain't everything. Total annihilation is what you're going for. The bigger the gap between you and your opponent, the more rep you get. So maximize out there.
I'm just going to drive around. Listen to the music, which is going to be copyright claimed, but I don't give a fuck. Which one was, the shift ways? You know, the one race in which you have... Not shift race, I don't know what it's called. Drag? I think it was called. Drag race? I don't really know. This is still a great Need for Speed game. I never played Underground 1. I'm kinda tempted on playing that. Ah, come on. Okay. Let me get in my lane. So, I was playing Hot Pursuit Remastered yesterday, and realized that I like these open-world Need for Speed games more. Where Hot Pursuit has, which you just choose a mission and you're already there. I prefer just driving to the event and racing from there. Like Unbound and this game, and Rivals doesn't necessarily have events. Rivals is just driving around. They still have yet to play a lot of Heat and Payback. I think it was Most Wanted, the remake, that had it where if you crash, the glass from your car just goes everywhere. I think that's what I based crash montages on. I think the last video was GTA. I don't remember because I deleted it. I should have kept it up. Damn FTC thing. Does anyone even care about FTC anymore? Like, that is the reason why I don't have 7 seasons of random games on my channel anymore. Why I continued from season 8. Yes, I'm not allowed to drive. This has been a thing with me. Which is why I don't drive in real life. Okay, what's over here? Is this a waste? Okay, this is drift. No, I won. Sweet. Okay, I think I'll end the video off there. I am definitely gonna try to let's play a few GameCube games. I don't know why it shows the directory of where my save goes. Anyway. I'll see you all.